Hello guys, I'm Shlok and you're watching Tech Burner. If you guys don't already know, I'm a huge Game of Thrones fan and I thought it would be really cool to have a Game of Thrones start screen on my Android phone. So I created this little animation in After Effects. I've created some boot animations in the past. This is the Oreo one. Here is a tutorial on how you can create your own. So for the new one, it took me some time and I created this animation in After Effects and I also added sound to it. So before I go ahead and show you guys the animation itself, I have to address one thing, and that is we hit 50,000 subscribers on this channel. I don't know about you guys, but for a college kid making videos, that's a lot of people. And one more cool fact, right now we're the fastest growing tech channel under 100,000 subscribers. And if you guys have been part of this channel for a while, you would definitely know that we don't really care about milestones because we love what we do, and that's why we're fire. So be fire, join the family, and let's roll the clip. I've added sound to this boot animation as well, but the sound won't work on all the phones. But I will show you how you can install the sound and the boot animation itself. And if you guys want to have a custom boot animation with your name written on it, I will have a Fiverr gig in the description box below, so you can check that out. And here is how to install this animation. So to install the boot animation on your phone, you will require a file manager application, and this file manager should be able to access the root directory of your phone. And the next thing that you will need is the boot animation file. I've created the boot animation for three resolutions, 720p, 1080p and 480p, so you'll have to download accordingly. And if you're using any new Motorola phone, you can download the boot animation zip file. This one has a sound inside of zip file and it works on Motorola stock ROMs. If you're using any other phone, you'll have to download the boot animation zip file and the poweron.ogg as well. So the first step for all the phones would be to copy the boot animation zip file, and then you'll have to go to the root directory. You'll also have to grant it root access. Inside the root directory, you'll have to go to the system folder and then media folder. And here you'll already have a boot animation zip file. You can rename it to something else like boot animation 2 or old, so that it doesn't get overwritten when we paste the new file. Now just paste the new file. You'll also have to change the permissions of the new file. You'll have to go to the properties and then change the permissions to RWRR. So if you are on a Motorola phone, that was all you had to do. But if you're using any other phone, you'll also have to paste the poweron.ogg file. This one is just for the sound. So if you don't want sound in your boot animation, you can skip this step. Now you'll have to paste the poweron.ogg file where a ROM startup sound is placed. For some LG phones, it would be inside audio and then the UI folder. And in some phones, it would be directly under the media folder. So you'll have to search for the location on your phone, and that's kind of it. You have installed the animation successfully, and when you restart the phone, you'll have the new animation. I know some of you guys might be wondering about this setup. I have some cheap LED lights behind the monitor, and that's a salt lamp. I will have a link in the description box below, and that's also a generic lamp with a bulb. And that's kind of it. If you like the video, make sure you press the thumbs up button, and you can also watch some previous videos on this channel.